432, and right now the League of Women Voters in Washington County, they're getting ready to have a meeting about public transportation in Fayetteville, or what some believe is lack of public transportation. 4029's Brittany Bell is live this morning. So Brittany, what is the whole center of this meeting? What's it all about?
Well, this meeting will basically give Fayetteville officials and even residents an open forum, a chance basically to talk about the current status of public transportation, like the Ozark Regional Transit stop right behind me. And it's also going to give them a chance to talk about their thoughts on the future. And this meeting will feature a panelist, including the mayor, Lionel Jordan, a member from the Ozark Regional Transit, and even a student. And all forms of transportation will be talked about, but there will be really an emphasis on the need for more public transit. And this meeting stemmed from a recent vote in 2012 that will allow a 0.5% sales tax for transportation. And the League of Women Voters is hosting this meeting to make sure that the money is used in a way that will benefit people in Fayetteville. And I also got a chance to talk to Jeremy Pate, the director of planning in Fayetteville, and he says that people want more choices when it comes to getting around town.
Well, I think it's about choice, just like housing choice, transportation, you need choices. The more and more our roads get congested, the more and more money you can just throw at building bigger roads. However, that just oftentimes leads to more congestion.
And this meeting will be held at the Fayetteville Public Library at 6 o'clock this evening. Live in Springdale, Brittany Bell, 4029 News.
All right, Brittany, and this meeting is also open, so anybody can go and make their...